Here we have the signature junior adding and multiplying machine. It was sold by Montgomery Ward in the second half of the 1960s. It's a toy adding machine powered by batteries. The instructions. And here's the machine itself. It has a 5-digit register. You can clear it by turning this handle. There are 4 full columns of keys, and yeah, you enter a number, 1, 2, 3, 4, and when you press the total button, that number is added to the register. Sometimes the buttons don't stick, especially that too. It should carry automatically, but it's not very reliable, and sometimes the carry switch isn't reset, so that the next time it carries again, even though it shouldn't. So yeah, you mustn't rely on the results here. If you enter a number that's smaller than 4 digits, you do have to press the leading zeros. Oops, that one didn't stick. There we go. So it's a very simple machine. And yeah, it has this memo pad on the side where you can put notes. The hole here is where you can store a pencil. And yeah, it's made of plastic, at least this upper casing is, and the rest is, yeah, made of metal. On the bottom here, you can see the battery compartment. It uses 2 D batteries, those large torch batteries. And that's really all there is to say about it. Yeah, it was made in Japan, and it was actually also sold under the name Brainy Mate. But yeah, it's quite rare, because this signature junior label, that was the brand used by Montgomery Ward for their top of the range toys. And they included a battery operated sewing machine, a phonograph, a record player, and things like that. So this was Montgomery Ward's signature junior adding and multiplying machine. Thank you for watching.